The suspect's trial was set to start today, but instead he entered a guilty plea. Joseph DeLuca of Cleveland appeared in Cuyahoga County Common Pleas Court today and entered a guilty plea to a charge of felonious assault. The charge stems from the assault of a McDonald's worker caught on security video. It happened last February of a worker at the Clark Avenue McDonald's. The I team obtained this video of the incident, which shows the hot coffee being thrown through the open window of the drive-thru. A prosecutor says DeLuca became angry when the worker asked to look at his receipt. The worker was injured and required medical treatment. Now, DeLuca could receive prison time. He's due to be sentenced in December.